Was it as illegal as the Margarito cast, or was it?
Well, first of all, Margarito didn't have a cast. The commission's never proven anything.
Yeah, yeah, but, okay? But from what he was, Ruben Lee had in his raps, the
master of Paris. He had nothing in his raps. What he had was salt from, and if you read the rulings, the commission has never come up with anything that he did illegally other than use old raps that had salt from Sweat. Okay, they've never said that he had plaster.
Yeah.
They never said that he had plaster. But what it is if you're familiar with weightlifting, the guys put that belt on to keep the. All you're doing is just making your hand into more of a weapon. It's not on the knuckles, but it's just on the hand. It just it protects you. But if that's the rule, then it should be the rule universally, so that. Everybody can do it.
Hey, when you asked about going to the body mode with Canelo, you said, well, you're going to have the fighter stand in front of him.
Not necessarily in front of him.
It's your job to cut off the ring.
No, it's not your job to cut off the ring. I'm sorry, you're mistaken. You're mistaken because boxing is a man. If he's saying he wants to knock him out, he needs to be standing there to knock him out. You can't be throwing punches in desperation to try to knock somebody out. You're going to have to knock somebody out by standing there and wanting. Now, using your defense and using, if you saw the Hagler fight and the Leonard fight, Leonard didn't run. Leonard stood there and fought with Hagler. But that was boxing. Okay? Canelo didn't stand there and fight with Golovkin. Golovkin tried to make it a fight. Okay, so it all depends on what you want to see, though. I'm not saying that he fought a bad fight. He fought a great fight just not to get knocked out. He fought a great fight. Fight that he had never fought before. But if I'm a consumer and I see 45 fights a certain way, I'm expecting that kind of fight when fight night comes. If I get a different fight, then I'm going to complain as a consumer, I'm going to complain that I didn't get what I paid for.